Before I went to boot camp, I went to the gym 4 to 6 times a week, and I did spin classes, I did the Stairmaster. Every day I did a different weightlifting routine. I would say I was fairly active before boot camp.
So why'd you do the boot camp?
Because for the last 2 years, I've done the same thing every day, and I stopped seeing results.
Did we talk about that on the phone? Maybe?
No.
I can't remember. I didn't ask you. It's like, well, so you're working out a lot, but you're not getting anything out of it. So there might be a better way.
Yeah, exactly. I think my favorite would definitely be...
Besides the instructors,
yes. Graduation day by far. I was super, super nervous about my final test. After all the hard work, sorry, it gets me choked up. Didn't want to do this. After all the hard work that I put in, I did not think that I would see that much improvement in myself. I thought I was fit, and I was really proud.
You thought you were fit, so like I said, you didn't think you'd see that much improvement. Why?
Because I thought that I was fit, and I thought that I was strong. I thought that I was in shape, and boot camp taught me that there's a lot more things I can do. I can push myself a lot farther. And I don't really know what my limits are now, which is really cool.
So you've set some new goals?
Oh, totally, yeah. Before boot camp, I could not do a real push-up. And after going through boot camp, I was able to do 3 sets of 12 real push-ups. So that was very exciting. My next goal is to be able to do a real pull-up without needing any bands or assistance. So that's probably the next goal I'm going to be working on.
You're emotional.
I am. It's very emotional.
So would you say... So I want to really dive into that. It's like, what about the program? What about the people? I mean, why is it so emotional?
I think because there's so much support. Not only did I work against myself, but I also worked with other people. And I think their encouragement, their motivation just helped me push myself further, because it just wasn't me saying, oh, you're too tired, you can stop. I had other people around me cheering me to finish. So it's nice to have that sense of community, I guess, when you're working out, to have other people going for the same goal.